Cancer cells evolve by making, you know, new mutations or trying to bypass different blocked pathways. It's not only understanding what the resistance mechanism is, but coming up with a new strategy to combat that resistance so we can treat the cancer and kill the cancer.